It's been 4 days without food, but the situation is looking up.
Now our cat gets excited and those hips move. That's what I'm seeing right now. And this impala is going straight towards them. Yeah, impala looking back at me now. You've got to get quite close before the chase. That's the advantage of them hunting in the bush, they can get a lot closer.
Oh, she's got one. I just had it die. There it is. The cubs are somewhere else, that's the thing.
Mother seems distressed and calls to her cubs.
I don't know why the cubs aren't coming here. And why she's calling so frantically.
Kim keeps up with her. Jules follows behind. They find Chinzi, but still no sign of Shinatsi.
I heard them calling to the east here. They're just trying to find her. There we go, there's a call to the east here now.
Kim spots Shinatsi in the distance, and she's not alone.
Hello, my girl. You killed it all on your own. It's amazing. The impala's still alive, it's gonna get her.
She's brought down her first impala, but it's still alive, and the chase is not over yet. Chinzi takes over for her exhausted sister. The sisters come together for the takedown before Chinzi executes a perfect chokehold.